I think this needs a new clutch.
Why?
Like, this is all the way in, and I'm in first gear, and it's already rolling. And what's up?
It's already rolling?
Yeah. You want to test it out a little bit?
Not really, man. I'm really going to try it. Alright, bro. Try,
No, it's in first. Hold up. Like, once it's in neutral, I pop it into first, and it already just starts moving a little.
So that means the clutch is engaging, and when you squeeze, you're not pulling it out far enough. So you need to adjust it. That's all. You know what I mean?
Because I didn't know if I needed to, like, replace it or something.
Well...
Oh, this thing's loose right there.
It's a possibility. Yeah, that's why. It gave way, bro. This is spinning on you. So... Thank you. Which way is going to tighten it? Which way is not? Spider house.
Yeah, a stupid branch came out of nowhere and turned the camera off on me.
How's the clutch feeling out?
Good.
Feels better. Let's see what it does.
I think the idle's a little low.
So this is when you adjust everything.
Uh-huh.
When the bike's hot. You gotta take this off. If something hits that, it's gonna sort of catch the tire. Well, the tire's going in that direction. I guess it would have. It would go backwards.
Yeah, well, it's out like right here. It's where it kind of should be. Because I don't like it being like right here. It's a lot better now. It's just the idle that needs to get adjusted.
Idle, I guess you get.
That boot's in the way, that rubber thing.
I don't even know if you want to do it there. Or you just want to do it on the cob.
There's tape around the cob where the cable goes into it. feel worse?
No. No, it still rides, dude. It's just not, you know. It just gets worse. It's fine for now. No deal with that. It's a winter project. Enjoy it for the rest of the year. When you can't ride it in snow, you take that thing apart.
Mm-hmm.
You know what I mean? Fix it. You fix whatever you want. This way, when you're ready for snow melt, you know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
Bring it back out in the spring. You can hook up kicks way better, huh? The kicker?
What? Kickstarter?
The kicker.
Oh, yeah, it's a...
It's a bike, right?
Yeah, it's another two-stroke out here. It's probably like an 85, maybe a 125.
They just don't have to be cops.
Yeah.
I mean, cop ride like that.
No. A lot of two-stroke. Thank you.
Yeah. Yep. You want to go to Freetown?
No, do you go to Freetown?
Yeah.
Like, do you jump over the tank?
Yeah. Yeah, I just got this bike. This is my first time riding out here. Yeah, cr250. Yeah, it's my stepdad.
Yeah, that's a nice.
What kind of bike is this?
It's a 2001 CR250. You guys come from the Freetown res? Yeah, I'm not too familiar with dirt bikes, but this is like my second, so I just ride around here a little bit. But in the future, I'm gonna go to the res. Not like today or anything. Kickstarter is so high. They were asking where I rode.